Hey, what's going on, guys? We're heading down to Seacoast Cutting Coffee. We're going with a crew here. We got right now 3 Subaru Imprezas. Not sure if they're STIs or not. I didn't take a look at them. In front of me, there's a green Challenger in front of me, and a white Lexus. And behind us, somewhere behind us, there's a Focus ST, the Mustang GT, and a Chevy Spark, and I think another Subaru. And we're going out to meet up at the Kennebunk area, and then we're heading down to Carson Coffee. And it should be a good day. That Challenger is amazing. Let's see if I can get a picture of it here. Okay, get it on video. Anyway, there's that Challenger. That thing's amazing. Sounds good. It looks good. He's pulling away from me now, though. But we'll definitely see him on down there. There he goes.
In that color too.
That thing was fucking amazing.
Oh yeah.
The red one. I love it.
With a bunch of other guys, we got probably about 30 cars now. Pretty much everything, STIs, Civic Type R's, Lexus right there, Challenger, bunch of Subarus, some older Civics, Mustang, got a Corvette. These two guys here They're one's an STI, one's a WRX, might be an STI. Not Mars, I got an Focus ST behind me. I don't know if you can see in the mirror there. And right behind him is the Challenger. You know, it's a crappy day. It looks like it's going to be a nice turnout today, which is going to be awesome. So we will see you guys all down there. And we're gonna be there soon. It should be a good day. We're heading across the bridge right now and we are officially in New Hampshire. Finally. We'll see you all there. Finally. And it's an amazing turnout here so far. From what I can see. Oh yeah. Good turnout. Oh hell yeah. This is awesome. Ooh, a mini. Classic mini. Challenger and the Mustang behind me. Basically, you gotta find a place to park and then we can walk around. There's a Tesla. There's that GTR. Nice. Ooh. Superbird.
Because you weren't going.
Thank you.
Good, how are you?
You don't put fake beadlocks on a tree.
Yo, that thing is skirting though. That guy is gone in the world.
Video or not?
Oh well.
Oh, you ain't that bad.
No, it fits me.
I have a lot of leg room in here. I'm 6 foot, so.
I'm 6'4".
That's amazing.
Wait, yo, that's science. That is cool.
It's actually, yeah. It's pretty good. Oh.